My name is Antwoine Flowers. I'm a doctoral candidate at the University of South Florida Morsani College of Medicine, and I work in the Center of Excellence for Aging and Brain Repair. My research is in neuroscience, and what I study is how the brain changes as we age. The brain changes drastically as we get older. These changes can contribute to Alzheimer's and Parkinson's disease, and I'm really interested in finding out how these changes contribute to these diseases so that maybe we can find a cure. So my research is very exciting. Working in neuroscience, we get to use all types of instrumentation to look at brains and study how they change with age using immunohistochemistry, which is a way to actually make these colorful, beautiful images. I'm actually doing behavioral studies to see if whether or not the drugs we're using are actually working and improving behavior. As a doctoral candidate, I'm involved in designing my own research studies, executing these research studies, and I get to go do a lot of traveling around the country actually to present this research at conferences with other scientists. I'm actually was born in San Diego, California, but I grew up on the south side of Chicago. Well, when I was in high school, I was interested in science. One of my favorite classes was anatomy and cell biology. I've always been interested in space as well. I'm really excited about exploration and new challenges and moving science forward in every capacity. When I actually decided to become a researcher, it was because an aunt of mine got cancer, and so that's how I ended up doing cancer research at Tuskegee University. It was immensely purposeful for me because as much as I wanted to be a physician, I really wanted to be on the person at the bench discovering and coming up with these new cures. Coming from the south side of Chicago, it's very difficult to come out of these situations, but if you stay focused and you stay determined, you can. When I was an undergrad, classes were very hard, but I worked hard with my peers and with my professors to make sure that I could make it through it. And even now, as a graduate student, we face new challenges every day. The most exciting goal of mine right now is a cure for Alzheimer's. Every year, over 1 million people are diagnosed with this horrible disease, and right now there's no therapy, treatment, or cure. And so that's what I'm working hard every day to try to accomplish.
And as you can see here, the GAB-DH numbers are looking a little crazy. I don't know if we're gonna be able to normalize them, but we have IGF, we have ARG, and we have RET. RET was undetected again, like usual.
And one of those things that's very exciting is I recently got a new grant. So I have $100,000 from the National Institute of Aging to further my research and complete my dissertation project here in my PhD program. If you want to become a biomedical researcher, stay focused. I wasn't always good at math and science. In high school, I struggled. And if you're struggling, it's all right. What it takes is focus. It takes perseverance and it takes dedication. And if you have those things, you can get here too.